I guess my homies are not going to go with me to the end of this, huh? That is an unfortunate situation if that is the case. Just going to make sure I'm fully healed for a Malak fight, though. Because I think he's going to be kind of annoying. I don't think he's going to be super duper hard, because we pretty much destroyed Bastilla without even having to try. Yeah, sorry for that if the stream went down for a sec. Hope I have plenty of med packs. I have 18. So, we'll see. We'll see if that's enough. Type B spike bin. Terminal type B. Droid generator. Log off. Okay. It's all inactive. Sure. Who needs a spike bin when you don't have anything to spike? Oh, Malak, I'm here to say hello. We have type C, we have type E. I don't know if these are going to end up mattering, but we'll keep one eye on them, I guess. There's the type F, there's the type D. Okie day. D for okie day. Oh, hello. Wow. Oh. Damn.
I tire of this game, Revan. You have been a thorn in my side from the moment I seized the mantle of Dark Lord from your feeble grasp. You made a mistake coming here, Revan. The Starforge fuels my command of the dark side. You are no match for me here, and this time you will not escape.
It's you who can't escape, bitch.
Is that what you call it? You think stripping away your power and your identity was an act of mercy, Revan? I would rather die.
I was saved from the darkness, Malak, and you can be too if you wish.
Spoken like a true slave of the Jedi Code. Save your preaching, Revan. I will have none of it. You are an insignificant speck beneath my notice. I have surpassed you in every way and accomplished what you never could. I have unleashed the full potential of this Rakatan factory. You had no idea of the power within this place. Its very walls are alive with dark side energies. And now, my old master, I will let the Starforge itself destroy you.
Ooh, okay. Oh boy. Now I know what the droid situation's all about. Boy Bay. Oh, this is gonna be annoying as hell. This is gonna be annoying as hell, isn't it? Alright. Oh boy. This should be fun. Maybe. Probably not, though. Here we go. I got some light side points, Woot, for my decisions of choices I've made, I guess. I'll absolutely just wreck all these droids. But they're gonna respawn, which is actually what I was worried that was gonna happen. So hold on. Just disable it. Alright. One down. I'm just gonna try and weave my way through this room, I guess. Get rid of these fools. Or the F1. The F1 needs to die because it can't be generated anymore. Dude, F, die. Okay. Let me kill the D1. I can't get out of this corner. I just went out of the corner, man. Like, I don't really care about fighting them that bad. I just want to get out of a corner. Let me run. All the lasers and moaning make this sound like Barbarella. You're welcome. You're welcome for the Barbarella. Barbarella, dressed in yellow. She says, hella, 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 hella. So I guess there's only spikes in here if you need them. I don't know. I'm actually not sure which one I haven't disabled, like, letter-wise. Ah. C is the one. C is the one! Alright. And the door's open. I've disabled them all. Sweet. Well, let's... Oh. Oh! I disabled them all so they stopped attacking me. Well, that's nice. That's nice. So convenient. Alright, well, squad recovery stem. I didn't even know I had that. That must be a heal for the whole party. Alright, well, that droid fight was kind of annoying, but nothing difficult about it. Just annoying. Let's pop another save. Revan. Revan. I'm Revan. Malik, I'm coming to fuck you up, bro. You definitely leaned on med packs for the final battle. Well, we'll see how things go, RPG fan. See how things go. But to the factory with me, because we're still not there, I guess. Unless Malik's just right through the door. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Who do you have strapped in to these things to the sides? What the hell?
Well done, Revan.
It feeds off of people?
The defenses of the Starforge would destroy you. But I see there is more of your old self in you than I expected. You are stronger than I thought. Stronger than you ever were during your reign as the Dark Lord. I did not think that was possible.
The Light Stride is stronger than you know, Malik.
I am tempted to try and capture you alive, Revan. Then I could break your will and bind you to me as my apprentice, as I did Bastila. You'll be a far greater asset to me than even Bastila and her battle meditation, if I could control you. But is it worth the risk? Perhaps you are too powerful to be my apprentice. I betrayed you when I realized my own strength was greater than yours. In time, you might try to do the same to me.
Last chance. Surrender.
No, Revan. This time our confrontation can only end in death. Yours or mine. Once again, we shall face each other in single combat. And the victor will decide the fate of the galaxy.
We'll see about that. And I don't mean that it'll decide the victor, because it will. It will decide the victor, and the victor will be me. Just saying. Do I have a hyperadrenal strength? I do. Let's do that. And then I'll pop a Valor. And then we'll pop his noggin. Go.
Mm-hmm.
Papa heal, Papa heal, Papa heal, Papa heal. Ooh. We're doing okay so far.
You continue to amaze me, Revan. If only you had been the one to uncover the true power of the Starforge, you might have become truly invincible. But you were a fool. All you saw was an enormous factory. All you ever imagined was an infinite fleet rolling forth to crush the Republic. You're blind, Revan. Blind and stupid.
What are you talking about?
The Starforge is more than just a space station. In some ways, it is like a living creature. It hungers, and it can feed on the dark side that is within all of us. Look around you, Revan. See the bodies? You should recognize them from the Academy. These are Jedi who fell when I attacked Dantooine. For all intents and purposes, dead. Except for one difference. I have not let them become one with the Force. Instead, I have brought them here. The Starforge corrupts what remains of their power and transfers the dark taint to me.
Dude, quit trying to take their taint. It's so weird. Damn.
You cannot beat me, Revan. Not here on the Starforge. Not when I can draw upon the power of all these Jedi. And once you are beaten, I will do the same to you. You will be trapped in a terrible existence between life and death. Your power feeding me as I conquer the galaxy.
Yeah, with all this taint he's getting, he's probably got a big-ass taint now. I have to concur with that assessment. All right, we got to heal while we go here, because otherwise we're going to fucking... We're going to run out of... What am I trying to say? Things are going to happen. We're going to die. I don't want to die. No, I don't want to die. I'm gonna die. I just fucking died. I feel like I had terrible RNG there, man. He was just wrecking my taint. If anybody's dark taint got fucked up there, that was me. Okay, well, that was fun. Sort of. That's why you had to spam the med packs. Yeah, I can see that. What does a life support pack do? Life support. Where's all my heals, man? There they are. Thirty vitality. It's 20. So it's just a better heals. So that means I should be using more of them. I should be using these as my heals, life support packs. Darth Taint, the smelliest of the Sith indeed. Don't let him rub his taint in your face. It's pretty bad. Alright. And do that again. The other question I have is, what do these other things do? Hold on. It's all stuff I should have done much sooner, but I'm just like, I got questions and I need answers if I'm going to use it to my advantage. That's for Dex. That's for Constitution, I guess. Okay. Oh, Hyper Battle Stimulant. I should use that too. Holy crap. Holy crap! Alright. Does this mean Malik is the Great Mighty Pooh? Basically, he's rubbing his taint in your face for sure. Definitely stuff I've been saving, on purpose, but stuff that can help me here. Last chance to surrender, homie. Alright. I'm gonna pop this first. pop this first. And then I'll pop this. And then I'll pop this. And then I'll attack. All the buffs, please. Damn it. Blah 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 blah. Shut up! Shut up, Malik. From the academy. These are at least you can skip the pre-fight cutscenes. Unlike Kingdom Hearts on PS2. Oh, I know, right? Holy shit! Except for one difference. You remember running around this room, flinging your lightsaber at Malik before retreating? That was really a lame way to do it, but it was, you were just a kid. Hey, whatever works, World Rhino. Whatever works, man. If it gets you through the fight alive, it works. It counts. I didn't mean to unpause. Damn it! Fucking stun? God damn it. If he didn't stun me, son of a bitch. That's fine. Might save it in front of him so I don't have to go through this loading screen again. Not that it's a big deal. Alright. Cha-cha-cha. I think the HP extending thing was nice. I just... yeah. Again.
Well done, Revan. I will. You are strong. What's...
All right. Start off with this. Hold on. I want to start off with the damn hyperadrenal goddamn stimulant. Hyper battle stimulant. That's what I want first. Maybe do the shield? I'm not sure exactly how that works. See how that goes. Strength. Force armor? I don't know. Let's try that. Damn it. I have so many buffs. I'm at least in a better position than I was the last two times. Shut up! Shut up! From the academy.
These are Jedi who fell when I attacked Dantooine. For all intents and purposes, dead. Except for one.
Stop it!
I have.
Alright. All right. So immediately, I just gonna kind of want to jump his ass, pop a heal. Jump his ass, pop a heal. Go. Damn it! Quit stunning me, fool! Oh my god. He keeps stunning me, dude. The stun is killing me. The stun is what's killing me. Man, this is some trash. I don't even know if running away will be better.
Well done, Revan.
God damn it, man. Oh my god. Just surrender, dude. I don't care. Okay. This guy is ass. Go. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. I wish you could skip these cutscenes in their entirety. You still have to watch through it up to a certain extent.
For all intents and purposes, dead, except for one difference.
My problem right now is I got fucking... I got my ass handed to me right now. What if I run away? Ah! There's so many Jedis everywhere. Ah! Pop a heal. Dude, stop stunning me, bro. Oh my god. It's so cheap. So cheap! Fuck that stun, man. So cheap. It's fucking cheap as hell, man. Can I go in there with buffs already? I'm gonna try it, actually. I just want to see if my buff sticks through, or if the timer keeps going through the cutscene.
Well done, Revan. I would.
All right, my buff is still there, so maybe I should just do buffs before I start. Probably help. Anyway, start with that. Horse armor. And valor, and then we'll go for him. Go. Oh my god, it's not doing any of it, because I'm stupid. I wasn't sure if the buffs would stick around through the cutscene, so that's why I didn't do it really. Alright, well, he fucking hit me pretty hard there.
You continue to look around. bodies. You should recognize them from the...
Next time I'm going to use all my buffs before the fight. That way I can just go straight in and start attacking.
When I attacked Dantooine, for all intents and purposes, dead, except for one difference.
Yeah, yeah, blah, 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 blah.
You cannot.
Alright. Meant to use this. Hold on. Heal. Heal. Hold on. Heal. Force armor. Heal. Attack. If I even get any of that in, we'll see. Heal, attack. Fuck you, man. That's ridiculous. All right. I don't know if I have any of these buffs, but I'm going to try to be up in here buffed as fuck and see if we can just wreck his tits. I'm already buff as shit. Just get him. I fucking... Is there some point to this? Blah blah blah, dude. Blah 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 blah.
From the academy, these are Jedi who fell when I attacked Dantooine. For all intents and purposes,
I did wreck his tits that time, to be fair. But that's besides the point. If we can't get past part two, so I noticed I can target these other Jedi guys. Is there any reason for me to attack them? Does it help me get powerful? Does it help me do anything to this guy? I don't really know. But I am going to do the attack heal alternation. Oof. Okay. Where you going, bitch? Oh, I should have healed while he was doing that. Man, if he's going to go around to each one of these separately, it's going to be a pain in my ass. All right, just pop a heal first. Pop, 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 pop a heal. Throw a lightsaber at him. And then we'll get him. Go. Is it worth just throwing lightsabers at him? Oh shit, he throws it back. He throws it back. Holy shit. Good lord. He wrecked my ass so fast that time. Starting to have ideas about, can I destroy them Jedis before he does that so they don't do that, basically? Because if he's going to go around to each one of these and just do that shit, by the end it's going to be super unfair, you know? I don't really know if I need the speed power up, but I did it anyways.
Well done, Revan. I was...
All right, let's go. Let's go, bitch. It's you and me again, bitch. Just getting all my shit ready. All right, get him, got him, fuck him, go.
You continue to look around you.
Come on.
See the bodies? You should recognize them from the academy. These are Jedi who fell when I attacked Dantooine.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Blah 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 blah. You talk too much, homie.
You can.
So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go over here and touch this. Touch him. Oh, only using the power of the Force could free them. Ah. There you go. So this did work. That's why the power of the Force throw was a thing. Dude, stop doing that. Alright, well, he's running away to another one. So basically, you gotta destroy all these dudes. Or something. Oh! Alright. Bye. Bye, bitch. Oh, my God. Too close. Too close. That's okay. I'll come back. We'll circle around. We'll circle around. Circle around. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Run for your life. This feels kind of cheesy, but it also feels like it's necessary. Like, without this, I wouldn't be able to win anyways. Crap. I think I got all of them. I think they're all down now. So this is the last one. And then I just gotta fuck his ass up for the last time. Alright. Now we just run for our life until I'm healed, and then I'm gonna turn around and fuck his shit up. I also want to put on the hyper battle stimulant if I can. All right, bro. Damn! Ooh. Okay. I could have won that, but now I know. Now that I know, shit is mine. Shit is mine, bro. Shit is mine. My hit and run strat was working pretty well. But I got this. I got this. Now I understand. And victory will be mine. Alright, here we go. Here we go, 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 here we go. Okay. So, right off the bat, just fuck his shit up. Blah, blah, blah. All right. I know what to do. I know what we must do. My hit and run. Just make sure I don't let my HP get as low as I did last time. I let myself get a little too low. But we know what to do now. I thought maybe I could, like, steal the power of these guys and use it against him. But maybe that's only a dark side thing, or maybe it's not really a thing at all. But either way, I should have this in the bag as long as I can get it down and not fuck it up. So, oh god. Run, boy, run! Or girl, run, girl, run! Pop it here. Get this one down. Stop lightning me, bro! Get one down. Pop a heal. Pop a heal. Ah. Run, 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 run. Throw it. Popped it. Pop a heal. Pop, pop, pum, pop a heal. Pop, 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 pop a heal. By the way, I went and saw Baby Metal last night, so if you know Papa Ya, you know what I'm singing. Pop, 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 pop a heal. Force lightning is super good. It'd be nice if I had it, but we don't. So, you know, light side for the lose. I like that when he's chasing you, he kind of can't really attack you properly. It's pretty funny, actually. Did I enjoy it, even though they're not underage anymore? Wow, Sparty. Just wow. First of all, yes, I enjoyed it. Irregardless. Good show. Holy shit. Why you even bring up that as a topic? Come on, man. Alright, I'm gonna try and build up my stuff back up, so buffs coming back. You don't want to ask boring questions, oh my god. Don't get on that topic. Dude, you hit too hard. Fuck! God damn it. I should just run. I should just run. I should just run. Run and heal is what I should do. Run and heal is what I should do. Damn it. It's kind of... It feels cheesy, but it feels like necessary because he just fucking... He hits too hard. Like, just straight up standing there, he's just taking your ass down one chip away at a time. And you don't have enough heals to really heal past it. Yeah, I really love the, you know, the diversity in the different Jedi that have been captured here. I was thinking that earlier, like, they couldn't have, like, sprung for a little bit different models for each of the Jedi here? Like, seriously. How fucking dull. Please lose before I lose. Wow, I'm really about to lose before I even kill him first form. Okay, there we go.
You continue to.
Alright. Blah 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 blah.
See the bodies. You should recognize them.
I almost died. Blah 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 blah. We're just gonna run and heal and kill all these things first. You just assumed he was lying in their clones. I guess that's possible.
I have not.
All right, at this point, I'm just running and healing. One down. Go, go, go. Yeah, the Starforge definitely, I can see the Starforge being capable of cloning, so it's not a weird thing to like suggest, even if you're just saying it jokingly right now, or if you actually really thought that. Alright, we're gonna make another lap while I heal. Cause I need it, and I want it, and I don't wanna die. Cause I need it, and I want it, and I don't wanna, don't wanna, don't wanna die. I don't know why you had to get so close for that, but sure. Do you wanna die? Do you wanna die? Alright. One more left. Whoa, dude. Stop force choking me or whatever. Stomp eat. Stomp eat. And your headcanon, they are definitely clones. Fair enough, fair enough. Alright, so once we get all these fuckers dead, we just have to start chipping him down. So once I do a little bit of damage, we can just like back off and heal like I've been doing. So I just need to adopt that as part of the strategy. But I would like to get my buffs back up. Turn around and fight a little bit. Here we go. Alright. And now we run again. I just don't want to get below half HP. That crit hit though. He's almost dead. Yeah! Get fucked, Malik! Get fucked! Eat my fucking balls!
Impossible. I cannot be beaten. and the Dark Lord of the Sith.
You ain't shit. Anyway, this is the way of the dark side. The power of the light will always be stronger. This is the way of the dark side, Malik. Always be stronger than the dark side, bitch.
Still spouting the wisdom of the Jedi, I see. Maybe there is more truth in their code than I ever believed. I cannot help but wonder, Revan, what would have happened had our positions been reversed? What if fate had decreed I would be captured by the Jedi? Could I return to the light as you did? If you had not led me down the dark path in the first place, what destiny would I have found?
I am sorry I started you on this path, but you chose to continue. That is true, you did choose to continue.
I suppose you speak the truth. I alone must accept responsibility for my fate. I want to be master of the Sith and ruler of the galaxy. But that destiny was not mine, Revan. It might have been yours, perhaps. But never mine. And in the end, as the darkness takes me, I am nothing.
Damn. Get wrecked, Malik. You. Is that a GG victory? We win the game, or do we got more to this? Let's see. Saving. Please wait.
There you are. What happened?
Malik's dead. There was no way to turn him to the light side. I had to kill him. Let's just say that.
I don't think anyone actually expected that he could be redeemed. I'm surprised you would even think of trying. There's no time to celebrate just yet. I was able to use my battle meditation to allow the Republic to break through the Sith fleet. The capital ships are in bombardment range.
And that means we all have to get out of here right now before this entire complex comes down around our ears. Everyone else is already on the ship. Let's move.
Well, then let's skedaddle. What are we waiting for, huh? What are we waiting for? Give me that big Star Wars boom, baby. Give it to me. Give it to me. I want to see big booms. Building up the suspense, y'all. Here we go. When will the bass drop? 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 There it goes. Discount Yoda.
Admiral Dodonna, we've hit their main orbital stabilizers.
Everyone pull back. I don't want to lose any ships when that space station goes down. We did it, Vandar. The Sith are routed, and the Starforge destroyed.
But at what cost, Admiral? Where is the Ebon Hawk and her crew?
Right there. See? Right there. I'm sure we got out in time. There has to be a sequel. Oh my god, come on, man. Discount Yoda reminds you of Drew's discount goofy voice? That's funny. Who? Alright, guys. Starforge is done. Give me big booms! Yeah! Big booms! There's the big booms! Hoya! Oh, hi, Wonker of the Wing Wheel.
Hi, you made it.
We couldn't let you start the victory party without us, Admiral.
I'm sending an honor guard to escort you in. You'll be getting a hero's welcome when we all get home.
Sweet, I like hero welcomes. Discount Yoda made you think of yogurt from Spaceballs? Oh my god. And also, I see your redemption, Walker. I will acknowledge it in a moment. But right now, ending time.
You have defeated Malik, destroyed the Starforge, and broken the spirit of the Sith. For this, I am proud to present you each with the Cross of Glory, the highest honor the Republic can bestow. From Coruscant to the farthest reaches of the Outer Rims, you will be known as the Saviors of the Republic.
On behalf of the Jedi Council, defenders of the galaxy, and sworn protectors of the Republic, I too would like to honor you.
Thanks, Discount Yoda.
We Jedi now have another tale to weave into the grand history of our eternal order. The redemption of Revan, the prodigal knight. Wherever you go, you will be recognized as the saviors of the galaxy, the heroes of our age. But you must remain ever vigilant, for one day you may be called upon yet again to defend the glory of the Republic against the tyranny of the dark side. This is the destiny of the Jedi.
All right, and just like that, y'all, Star Wars, Knights of the Old Republic, done. Fantastic. Happy to be here and be done. That was a fun game. Like I was saying earlier in the play, like, you know, within this session, I have enjoyed playing this game. It was fun to play. It's not necessarily my cup of tea in terms of its gameplay, but it was Star Wars, so I enjoyed it for its lore and world. And lightsabers. It's a good game. Good game. I definitely like it enough to want to play the sequel. So, I mean, you know, it's good enough when I think that when I'm done, you know. I'm not sitting here, like, dreading playing the sequel. I'm like, I think I'll enjoy playing the sequel. I'll have fun. So, I look forward to playing it. When that will be? Hard to say. A lot of games coming up here. A lot of games planned out. Especially RPGs. So, yeah. The second game has some insane lore. Well, that's good to know. I will definitely look forward to lore stuff in the next one. Shit, I don't even know where the second one takes place. Am I just the same guy and I keep going? Same guy, Darth Revan, whatever. Same girl guy, whatever. Don't answer that question, by the way, in the fucking chat. Don't you dare. Don't you dare answer that. But RPG fans, BioWare rankings are Baldur's Gate 2, Mass Effect 2, Knights of the Old Republic, Mass Effect 1, Baldur's Gate 1, Mass Effect 3. Mass Effect 3 is last. Wow. Okay. Fair enough. But I know you're a big Baldur's Gate guy, so I'm not surprised in there. Yeah, that was fun. Had a good time. Thank you for making me play it. All of those of you who kept suggesting it over the years. Morrow especially kept pushing for me to play it for the last few years. So, here we finally are. It's done. Like I said, I definitely have a bunch of other RPGs lined up. So the sequel to this is probably going to take a bit. Eventually. And with that said, I'm sure some people are like, okay, Funky, well then what is your next RPG going to be? Wouldn't you like to know? I guess I could give a hint. I could just say it right now, but I feel like a hint is more fun. I'll just say this. It's an RPG I haven't played, obviously. I've already made that clear. It's from Super Nintendo. I feel like just saying that narrows down a lot, because not only for console, but for what I haven't played yet. So, yeah. I think that's enough hint, really. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I could say without just straight up giving it away. Probably not. I think I already answered that question, RPG fan. I think you might be a little bit behind in the chat, by the way. Yeah. Is this a SNES only, or is this a modern port? I will refrain from answering that question also, for I don't want to narrow it down one way or the other either, Sparty. I'll just leave it to y'all's imaginations. But yeah, happy to be done. Glad we got this done. Glad we got this done. Does it start with the letter C? I don't know. Do you want it to, Walker? Also, Walker, I saw your redemption earlier. Sorry. Walker redeemed me playing another Mario World ROM hack. I'm assuming you want me to do a different one than the one you already made me start playing, I imagine. Or are you trying to get me just to go back to play that one some more? This game isn't the best, but because of your nostalgia glasses, this is in second, probably your second favorite. This and the second are probably your favorite games. Okay, well that's cool to run. Hey, we all have our favorite games. They don't all have to be the best games of all time. I mean, I love Suikoden 2. It's my favorite game of all time, and I know there are people that don't like it as much as me. Nor do I. People think that it's one of the best of all time. I think it's both, but you know, that's opinion, man. Oh, the name of the hack is actually called Hack 2. Okay, so that was actually the name of it. I thought you just put a 2, like, I'm going to pick a second one for you to do someday. All right, and you gave me a link to the download it in the Whisper. Okay, I did see your Whisper, but I didn't look at it yet because I don't want to mess up the game. But okay, I'll look at the Whisper and see what hack that is, and we'll make that a stream soonish. How many SNES RPGs start with C besides Chrono Trigger? Chippendale Rescue RPG Rangers, duh. Duh. Chippendale RPG could be a good idea. I mean, potentially. There's not a lot of Disney RPGs, are there? Like, Kingdom Hearts is the closest thing. Nobody's out here making a fucking turn-based Mickey game where your party's like Mickey, Minnie, Goofy, Donald, fucking Pluto. Chippendale can throw those motherfuckers in there. Imagine in a Chippendale RPG with a Mario RPG formula. See, yeah, that could work. That could work. It actually does sound fun. But alas, we'll never know. I don't imagine these credits are much, much longer. There was a lot of voice acting, though, so a lot of people with a special thanks. Understandably so. But it looks like the credits are about to be over, y'all. KOTOR in the books. Hope you enjoyed. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah. So that's Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, the sequel eventually. New RPG will start up real soon. Thank you for watching one more time. And I'll see you guys on something else real soon. Peace!